player going to get a second chance, he's going to get booked straight away, and that's a bit of a burden that this... play looked very encouraging.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Dybala. It's good work between these two. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. In comes the challenge. As for looking at individuals, Alan, we've got to concentrate on Sergio Aguero, haven't we?
Oh, I just love watching this lad play because he's always a handful and always a goal threat.
There's no question when Cristiano Ronaldo's on the team sheet, he doesn't do taking it easy, does he? Every game he wants to be the best player on the field.
Yeah, he wants to be the man, doesn't he? There is an ego there, quite a sizable one, but you cannot take anything away from his ability.
Angel Di Maria. An attack from Argentina. Dybala.
If you look at
Aguero! Oh, off the post. James Rodriguez. He's coming forward with some danger. That's a foul by the Argentina man. Those defenders just trying to seek an advantage here. Well, if he kept it low, it might have gone in under the wall, but they... tackle there has led to a throw. Gareth Bale. Good through pass. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Wonderful work with the ball then. Sergio Aguero coming forward. And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. And it's cut out by Messi. That's Argentina getting an advantage. The official said it might have been a foul, but you can play on. Argentina have got the ball. Good challenge here. He's given possession away here. He can put them in front. Aguero! Oh, it's in there! This is surely the right way to go about this challenge of getting promotion today, and what an early promotion it will be, is to try and win the game and not sit on the draw to get the one point that would guarantee promotion.
Yeah, I think that would have been the message from the manager in the dressing room beforehand, to try and win the game, not just to get that draw that they need.
Gets his foot in there. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Rodriguez. Here come Real Madrid. It's a passing game. And my word, they're passing it well here. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Good defending. Bale. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Rodriguez. James Rodriguez. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Ronaldo! Struck the post here. Angel Di Maria. Dybala. Very good passing from this team. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Here is Rodriguez. Dybala attacking well here. It's a quick break. In with a chance, and the ball's in. It's a goal. All the fans are chanting, going up, and you can understand why, because they are surely going up. One point needed at the start of the play here, and they look as though they're going to get three, and
They're not going to need those other games.
No, they're not. And well worth their lead here. They've been great from back to front. There's not one player out there you could say has not played to his maximum.
Aguero. On the attack here. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Lionel Messi. Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick. Eva Banega. An attack from Argentina. Cristiano Ronaldo. Marcelo. 3 minutes. Aguero. Well, they're in a good position here. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Read the play well to intercept. Half time now. Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half. It's Messi. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. And that will clear the danger. Lionel Messi. Bilia. And they've cut it out. Rodriguez. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Bale. He's got support here. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football. But when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get... Foul against Real Madrid. Referee said yellow for the Real Madrid man.
Yeah, well, maybe touch and go, but the ref has fallen on the side of the booking. Fair comment.
Here, the challenge is a good one. Ronaldo. Nicolas Otamendi. Dybala. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
Physio saw it, he went right over on his ankle, but despite his concerns, he's carrying on. So, tough cookie, this guy.
Jeff Shreves is our man, keeping an eye on the benches. That's gone out for a goal kick. Marcelo. Modric. And here come Real Madrid. Luka Modric with the cross. And intercepted by Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo! He's had a go here! And that's a fantastic goal. Well, the goal scored because he kept the shot down. And it went into the back of the net at ground level.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Dybala. Now Messi. Angel Di Maria. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Real opening now.
So they can regroup now. Had a goal kick. Sergio Ramos. Carvajal. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. That'll be a free kick. They've coped with it well defensively. Challenges for the ball. cross from Gareth Bale. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Well, it's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Now they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. The pass not completed, really.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Defender to it first. Sergio Aguero. Aguero. That could open them up. Going for goal! And well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Strong challenge. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Angel Di Maria. But how strong he was.
And Ronaldo. That's a free kick awarded here. Bilia.
Angel Di Maria. Well played. It's looking good, this move.
Would be the perfect... Great chance! Very good stop here.
And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Good defending. James Rodriguez. No improvement for Real Madrid. They still trail by a goal. He's right on top of this, the ref. Right to the last. It's a yellow card and... Well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
And it's behind for the goal kick. Well, this is fascinating. And the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
Now, here on the attack is Aguero.
And here's the shot.
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
Opportunity now. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And it's a heading chance now. And it's a goal. It's a terrific goal at a terrific time, and it should seal the win.
Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Sergio Aguero. Marcelo. Dybala.
It's a great win for Argentina today.